Welcome to Aishwarya Tales. Today, I am going to tell a moral story. The story name is The Daughter and Her Poor Father. Once upon a time, there lived a girl called Varna. When she was young, her mother died. After a few years later, when she was studying 10th, she had a wish to visit a hotel. But her father was so poor, so he cannot fulfill her wish. But he promised, when you score high marks in the exams, we can visit the hotel, he said. And Varna scored high marks in her exams, and they too went to the hotel. The servant asked, "What would you like to have, sir?" The poor father said, "Take this 10 rupees and give me one dosa." The servant asked, "Both of you are here and you have ordered only one dosa?" He asked. The poor father said, "I have only 10 rupees. I am so poor," he said. The servant rushed to the manager and pleaded him. He asked, "Sir, please can I serve the poor father?" he asked. The manager said, Today, who are visiting our hotel for dinner, I am going to give them free of cost," he said. Varna and her father were so happy. They went off home. After a few years later, the manager had a call. They said, "A collector is going to visit your small shop." The manager wondered, "A collector is going to visit a small hotel?" he wondered. After a few minutes later, the collector came, and it was Varna. Varna thanked the manager and said, "Didn't you remember me? When I was young, for myself and my father's sake, you offered free dinner for everyone that day." And then they two talked for a while, and they two were happy. The moral of the story is, always remember the good deeds. Thank you.